Dolly!
Hello? Sir?
Yes?
Can you help me find where Sir Ector's castle is? I'm kind of lost.
Lost? I've been lost for 17 years.
I'm lost.
What for the question, please?
Who are you?
I am King Pellinore! The questing beast! I must be on my way!
Can you help me find Chloe and take me back to Sir Ector's house?
Yes, sure. And I shall be your tutor.
Okay.
Where are you? We miss you.
Sir Ector, I was in the Forest of Salvage, and this is Merlin. He helped me find Chloe, which Kay lost.
Kay? Really? Go back inside. Jesus. Okay, so
this is Merlin the Magician, and he's gonna help me and Kay with our education, and he's gonna be our tutor.
Okay, well, he can help you with your education, but he is not a magician.
I wonder what my adventure is. Hey, I think that's my adventure. Excuse me, sir, what's up there? Certainly is an adventure.
Which all of my boys in the bay have kidnapped my companion, Friar Tuck and the dog boy, and I need your help to rescue them because only children can enter their castle.
So what are we going to use to get in?
Well, we're going to use an iron sword and a bow with an arrow.
Why do we need an iron sword?
Well, the iron sword, only iron swords, like, only anything made of iron can hurt witches. And that can hurt for good.
Right. So we'll be on our way then.
All right, thank you.
Ah!
Dun, dun, dun!
No! Ah! Oh no! I got his head!
Good heavens, I forgot my sword.
You still have time to go fetch it.
That's right, my squire can. You'll have a good shilling if you go get it for me from the inn.
Yeah. Funny to look down at this beastly little donkey affair off of his charger and call me a squire. Oh, Merlin, give me patience so I don't fight him.
It's like a war memorial. I think this sword will do. No one's around. Strange. I have a strange feeling flowing through my body when I touch the sword.
After the second pool, the pike, badger, merlin, owl, and goose from his previous lessons came to support him and remind him of his lessons. The encouragement of the animals led way to Wart's path of glory.
Okay. Well, I couldn't find your sword at the end because it was closed, but I found this sword at a war memorial. It was like at a church or something. You know the sword of the stone? I pulled it out.
Are you being totally honest with me?
No, I'm lying. He pulled it out. Wait, what is this about? Wait. No, what are you guys... What? What are you doing? Get up.
Uther Pendragon was your father. I knew everything about you. Your birth, your real name, and I was the one who brought you to Sir Ector's house.
It was you?
Yes, it was me. It will be your glorious doom to take the burden of your nobility.
Oh, won't you stay with me?
I don't want you to leave.